5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritschi. Today, Erich Maria Remarque. Erich Maria Remarque was born on June 22, 1898, in Osnabrück, Germany. He died on September 25, 1970, in Locarno, Switzerland. The German writer became world famous with his novel All Quiet on the Western Front, in which he addresses the cruelty of war. But first things first. Erich Paul Remarque was born the son of bookbinder Peter Franz Remarque and his wife Anna Marie. After attending elementary school, he spent 3 years at the Catholic preparatory school in preparation for training as a primary school teacher. After an emergency examination at the Catholic Royal Elementary School Teacher Seminary in Osnabrück, the First World War had already begun, Erich Paul was drafted as a reserve recruit in November 1916. In June 1917, he reached the front as a soldier in Flanders, in the West. After 6 weeks in hell, Remarque was seriously wounded by shrapnel to his arm and leg, as well as a shot to the neck. Influenced by his war experiences, he began writing in the military hospital. Remarque was awarded the Iron Cross First Class in 1918. At the beginning of the 1920s, our young author used the French spelling of his name for the first time, Remarque. By choosing his middle name Maria, he expressed his admiration for Rainer Maria Rilke. Remarque eked out a living doing odd jobs, selling gravestones, working as an organist in an insane asylum, and as a newspaper editor.